大家好，欢迎大家来中英双语故事会。我是 Irvine University Park Library 的 Tracy。 那今天的故事会呢，主要会讲我们五个感官和感知，讲我们的眼睛、鼻子、嘴、耳朵和手。所以大家一定要先把手洗干净，洗干净，然后咱们再一起做活动，好吗？ Hello everybody, I'm Miss Tracy from Irvine University Park Library. Welcome to today's bilingual Chinese story time. And we're going to focus on our five senses. We'll talk about our eyes, nose, mouth, ears, and fingers, with rhymes and songs.We'll learn some new words in Chinese. But before we begin, please wash your hands carefully. Wash them very, very clean. And then we'll do all the activities together. Okay? Thank you, everybody. This rhyme is called 小手拍拍, Little hands clap, clap. I'll say the rhyme.In Chinese first and then in English, and then we'll learn some new words. After that, we will do the whole rhyme together in Chinese. Are you ready? 那今天的歌谣呢叫小手拍拍，我先把歌谣一句一句的读给大家听，用中文然后用英文，最后咱们把所有全部的歌谣一起说一遍，用中文说。大家准备好了吗? Here it goes. 小手拍拍,小手拍拍,手指伸出来。Little hands clap clap, little hands clap clap. Put up your fingers. Where are your eyes?
眼睛在哪里?
眼睛在这里。Here are my eyes.And then the second part of the rhyme.
那第二个歌谣的第二部分
啊，小手拍拍，小手拍拍，手指伸出来。Little hands clap clap, little hands clap clap, put up your fingers. Where is your nose?
鼻子在哪里？
鼻子在这里。Here is my nose.
鼻子 Nose.
In the next section of the rhyme, we'll talk about our mouth.
嘴巴
Mouth.
嘴巴
And then ears.
耳朵
Ears. And our hands.
手
hands, 手 That's how the rhyme goes.
那咱们先这样，然后再一起说一下这个歌谣。
Let's say it together in Chinese.
小手拍拍，小手拍拍，手指伸出来。眼睛在哪里？
眼睛在这里。
小手拍拍，小手拍拍，手指伸出来。鼻子在哪里？
鼻子在这里。
小手拍拍，小手拍拍，手指伸出来。嘴巴在哪里？
嘴巴在这里。
小手拍拍，小手拍拍，手指伸出来。耳朵在哪里？
耳朵在这里。
小手拍拍，小手拍拍，手指伸出来。小手在哪里？ 小手在这里，大家做得真好。Excellent! Give yourself a big round of applause. Our song is Head, Shoulders, Knees, and Toes. 我们今天的歌呢是头、肩膀、膝盖和脚趾头。Because I'm so close to the screen, I have to invite a special guest to present this song to you. 因为我离屏幕非常非常的近，那我请来一位特别嘉宾给大家一起演示这首歌。那特别嘉宾是谁呢？ Who's our special guest? Da 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 da! Now, Teddy is our special guest. Teddy 是我们今天的特别嘉宾。We'll go through the lyrics. 我们来说一下歌词。Head, 头 Shoulders, 肩膀 Knees, 膝盖 And toes, 脚趾头 Eyes, 眼睛 Ears, 耳朵 Mouth, 嘴巴和鼻子
Hi.
Nose, I'm sorry, Teddy. Did I hurt you? I'm sorry.
No, okay.
Good, Teddy. Good, Teddy. So, one more time. Head, 头, shoulders, 肩膀, knees, 膝盖, toes, 脚趾头, eyes, 眼睛, ears, 耳朵, mouth, 嘴巴, nose, 鼻子, Okay, let's sing it together in Chinese. And it goes like this. Let's go slowly. 我们先慢慢地把歌唱一遍。头，肩膀，膝盖，脚趾头。头，肩膀，膝盖，脚趾头。眼睛，耳朵，嘴巴，鼻子。头，肩膀，膝盖，脚趾头。It's not that hard. You know what is hard? It's to sing it really, really, really fast. Now, 这首歌呢不是特别难，难的是呢，唱得特别特别的快。Let's challenge ourselves. Let's sing it a little bit faster.我们来挑战一下，唱得快一点，好不好 ？OK， 头，肩膀，膝盖，脚趾头，头，肩膀，膝盖，脚趾头，眼睛，耳朵，嘴巴，鼻子，头，肩膀，膝盖，脚趾头。Good job, everybody! Well done! 大家做得真好。如果你能够唱得再快一些。那你就勇敢的去试吧。If you can sing it even faster, go ahead and give it a try. Our second rhyme is called Little Me. 我们第二个歌谣呢叫小小的我。现在开始吧。Are you ready? 小小眼睛看看东西 little eyes look at here look at there 眼睛 eyes 小小鼻子闻闻味道 little nose let me smell鼻子 ，nose， 闻 ，smell， 小小耳朵，听听声音 ，little ears， Let me hear. 小小嘴巴 Little mouth.
Mouth.
嘴巴亲亲妈妈 Give mom a kiss. 嘛小小手指 Little fingers. 摸摸我的眼睛鼻子耳朵和嘴巴 Our little fingers. Let's point out our eyes, ears, nose, and mouth. I think you're ready.
小小眼睛看看东西小小鼻子闻闻味道小小耳朵听听声音小小嘴巴亲亲妈妈、嗯、小小手指摸摸我的眼睛鼻子耳朵和嘴巴
做得真好 Good job 最后我们再一起唱一首歌叫找朋友
So finally we're gonna sing another song to wrap up our bilingual story time It's called Look for a Friend or Search for a Friend And we'll add a little bit American Sign Language in it
我们会加一些手语的成分在里面。
And here is the lyric.
这个下面我给大家读的是歌词。这样找呀找呀找呀找。
As I looked and looked and searched and searched. American Sign Language for search is this.
找到一个好朋友
I found a good friend. So friends in American Sign Language is put up your little fingers and cross them. Friend.
这个是手语里头讲朋友 Friends. 敬个礼握握手
We salute, we shake hands.
你是我的好朋友。
You are my good friend.
Okay, are you ready to sing the song with me together? Let's give it a try. 我们开始吧。
找呀找呀找呀找找到一个好朋友敬个礼握握手你是我的好朋友找呀找呀找呀找找到一个好朋友敬个礼呀握握手你是我的好朋友好朋友再见
Good job. Thank you, everybody. 谢谢大家。